As quite a small child, my grandaunt, Grace, made a point of sitting me down, drilling stories of what had happened to different people at different times into me. And the next time she came, she'd say, okay, tell me the story, to make sure that I understood it very clearly. We didn't have the sort of recording processes that we have now. So I'm extremely glad that she did, because I was only 11 when she actually died. It was incredibly important to her that the stories went on.